When you accidentally, this is why I'm excited to get that stream back, so I don't have to deal with this fucking stupid ass thing anymore. I'm so tired of these button combinations. As soon as I get those, that's cool. Only on day 17. That's nice. But as soon as I get that damn stream deck, I can just press and transition, and it'll be so much easier. Let me move my microphone away from my mouth so it's not super close. How's everybody doing? Look at my guys. Have I held a sermon yet? I don't know if I've held a sermon yet. It's nighttime now. Oh yeah, I need to get a hole. Forgot about that whole thing where there's just a dead body out in the middle. Yeah, I definitely need to learn how to make a hole. I don't have any seeds. Oh yeah, this guy's nocturnal. I forgot he just does shit all the time. You know what I should do? I'm gonna do this, okay, I've already done a sermon for today. So, to ascend somebody, so I probably need to get some of my level 3 guys ascended. I think if they become ascended, I think they live longer. I think they're like they become immortal like me. I think. I don't know. I cannot confirm nor deny this. I don't know. Let me sell shit like this to... does he want anything else? He only wants those for 3. Damn. He likes squids, but he doesn't give a shit about crabs. Oh, follower meat? Yeah, he can have that. Morsel meat. I'm gonna hold on to that. Alright, well, he can keep that. Is there anything I can really... Oh. Hell yeah. Let's hold a sermon. Sermon. Everyone, come here. Let's do a sermon. Hell yeah. I need to get this guy to tier 4, I think is what needs to happen. I want to try and ascend one of my tier 3 guys. Problem is that you need to have him higher up to... Because I'd really like one of these guys to become ascended, but the problem is it's a 30% chance. That's good. We'll leave it at that. I'll make, alrighty then. Alright, we'll let those guys do their thing. I guess while they're doing that, I'm gonna head back over to, I guess I could head to Darkwood and do that really quickly. Might as well. I ain't doing anything super interesting. I'll head to Darkwood because there's a mission I need to do over here for one of my followers. Ooh, vampiric dagger. That's nice. Flaming shot. Cool, I guess. Nothing fancy about that. Motherfucker. Think you can get away from me? I can bet you fucking won't. Oh, hey, what's up, big man? What do we got? We'll take crit. Thank you, buddy. Fuck you. Bones. Oh shit, no. Wait, go back. I actually need these. Ah, nice. Oh, nice. Well, hello. New relic. Turn a random enemy into a critter. Okay. It's kind of cool. Wasn't expecting that, but hey, I'll take it. Hell yeah, look at those fucking crits! Ooh, followers will live an unnaturally long life, double what should be. Ooh. I should give that to one of my guys that are level 3 so I can have them longer. Increased chance to spawn better chests. No, I have 4 already, goddamn. And another! I'm getting loaded on terror cards. Damage everything on- damn, look at my hearts, holy shit. Let me see what's... the paths are. I'm gonna go this way because I want to get another follower. Oh yeah, it's just meat. Just tons and tons of meat. Alright. Meat? It's not bad. I want a follower. Hell yeah. The more the merrier. Keep them coming. Oh, what the? Oh, that was the... Wait, what? What happened? Alright, well, I got another card, so I don't know what that did. Ooh, fertilizer. Oh, well, I guess the guy that I was supposed to be doing the flower mission for doesn't matter now. Oh, hey, free heart. I gotta go lock him up so I can reteach him the... Alright, motherfucker. You fuck off. I'll take that. Oh shit. Take that. Let's go kill me a boss or some shit. I don't know. I don't really gain anything from killing him again. I got 5 shots now? I didn't even realize that. Vampiric Gauntlet, Bane. I want Vampiric Gauntlet. What the fuck? Why are my controls all fucking reversed? Oh, it's fucking stream, that's why. So confused why my fucking controls were all fucking reversed and shit. Hey, what's up, buddy? We'll do this one. I have so many fucking cards right now, it's crazy. I need health, that's what I need. I got mitered. Mitered, whatever the fuck. What the fuck is that boss? That boss is crazy. Either way, I got a new person. One, we need to do a sermon. Let's do a bonfire. And I need to put fucking Dinglebop over here into a fucking cell, apparently. Oh, but I still need my fucking wood. Janitory station. Here we go. Yay! So I need to get an outhouse and a janitor station. What does it take to make a janitor station? I don't fucking know. Oh, takes fancy shit that I don't have. Well, let's make the... You need to figure your fucking life out, guy. I need to get that prison made for you really badly. How's this doing down here? Is this shit still here? Oh, yeah, it is. Let's do this. Everybody eat up. I need to go clean up the area anyway. Ooh. Oh shit! You leveled up finally? Shit, they both leveled up. Hold on. I need to get that prison cell made for you, so where are we sitting at on wood? I still need two more. Hurry up. Ow. Go do a sermon. I already did one though, didn't I? So I can't do another one yet. Fuck. I got so many level 3 followers now, it'd be nice to have another sermon. Everybody's shitting at? Where they? Somebody went shit somewhere. Now I gotta figure out where. Where's this fucking heretic at? Hey, bud, figure your fucking life out. Actually, it's all good, because I'm about to figure it out for you. So. Don't worry, bud. We're gonna figure this out together. Get over here, fucking heretic. Let's go. Bye. Figure your fucking life out, guy. What kind of variance they got for him? Nothing crazy. We'll give him some symbols. He's gullible and he's zealous. I need that trait. I want you to be a person that can cut wood for me. I need for the I need 6. That's fine. Hey, you want to stay here and run it for me, bud? Hey, look, I can build an outhouse. Well, the outhouse, one of them's gonna go right there, so. And then the janitorial place is gonna go right next to that. Let's go re-educate my my imprisoned guy, because he needs re-educated. Start using that, fucking shitheads. Stop shitting everywhere. What the fuck is that? Devoted fertilizer? What the fuck? Oh, yeah, I should probably figure out what to do with that guy. Oh, hey, what's up, Dingus? Re-educate. Bye, guy. Have fun. Oh yeah, that's another thing I need to unlock is the fucking bury hole or the body hole so I can bury these guys and be done with them. Put one more in there, and then there we go. Cause I still had some nugs left, we'll turn those into something. Because the next task will be the outhouse. Or not the outhouse, but the janitors. Because I'm going to need that, and then I'm also going to need some other shit. Let's just claim all this while we're here. Hell yeah. Good job, buddy. My deer's the one that's got the, is it the deer? Yeah, it's you. I'm not imprisoning you. I'm going to bless all of you. Oh, and then let's also hold a sermon, shall we? Let's hold our nice sermon. Fork over all that XP. Let's go. Good job. I'm so proud of all of you. So proud of you all. You'll be released when you're not crazy. Cool? Cool. What do I need? I got 4 out of the... Four out of the 6, and I've got 1 of the wood that I need. Well, guess I need more wood as well. Looks like because I'm gonna need... Yeah, I'm gonna need 4 more of the planks and 2 more of the gold, which he's working on right now. There's 1 of the gold. I don't have enough of the... I don't have enough of the wood right now to make another, do I? No, I don't. Alright. Everybody do their thing. I got some other shit I gotta do, so y'all do your thing while I'm gone. Go collect a little bit of fucking shit I've got over from over here. You guys only like hold 15 anyway, so it's not like I'm really gaining or losing very much. Nothing good. Can I get something that I need? I really would like to get one of those lobsters, if you don't mind. Nothing big out here right now is the problem. Finish this guy's quest, but I gotta catch the things first. There's no way that big ass fish was a minnow. You can bite my ass on that. This is a big fish. This has to be one of the ones I need. Come on. Aw, oh, fucking squid. It's always a damn squid, man. This is probably a squid again. Fuck you. Is there some other place I'm supposed to fish at or something? Yes, I got the lobster I needed. Fuck yeah. That'll give me my 3rd piece that I need. Shit. Well, I got another thing, one of the things I needed. Here you go, buddy. There we go. Yeah. Piece number 3. All I need is 1 more. Hell yeah. Am I gonna get it? Probably not, because there ain't nothing out there now. Who the fuck are you? Smell no fear on you, how curious. Oh, cool. He gave me the last piece I needed. Thanks.
Noice. Noice.
I guess I can go unlock a fleece now. Nah, I don't. I'm not gonna do anything with y'all. I want to go get something that'll benefit me, so I'm gonna go buy a person. I'm gonna TP back here, and then I'm gonna go and see if the spider has anything available. I know he gives discounts, so we'll see if. Oh no, the lumberyard ran out. Fuck, I'm gonna have to make another one, and I need lumber to make a lumberyard. 50 for just one? I think we're gonna have to hold off on that one, there, champ. It's expensive for just one. Can't believe the lumberyard ran out. I'm so sad. Oh jeez, this is not good. I need to build another lumberyard, but there ain't no lumber to build another one. It costs 15 lumber to make another lumberyard. Well, shit. That ain't no good. Oh, hey, what's up, buddy? Oh, you'll be fine. What do we want to make? I can make a confession booth? That's kind of funny. I'd rather have some sort of way to fucking entice people. Oh yeah, body pit. Let me do that so I can dig a hole. Oh, now I can make the crypt. Is there any way to like get people to? Oh yeah, that's another thing I need to do. I need to get scarecrows and fertilizer. Harvest totem, increase the growth. Oh, that's kind of cool. But yeah, I need to get fucking fertilizer, and then compost would also be nice, because then you can get different types of compost. So there's fertilizer storage, seed storage. Don't I have a seed storage? Or is that what came with the fucking farm? Because I'm pretty sure I have a seed storage. Oh, it's a farming bundle. You get a seed silo. It's not actually seed storage. That's seed storage, and this is the devotion harvest totem. The kitchen. Alright, let me go make a hole real quick now. If I can. Ah, cool. Imagine that. The thing that I need takes... Nah, fuck you. Alright, well. Actually, it's about to be day. I'll wait so I can rehab this center a little bit. Have I ran a fucking sermon yet before the day starts? Hold on, before the day starts. Okay, I already ran my sermon. Crown. Fucking, what do I want to get? I don't even know. All hearts will be placed by 1.5 times the amount of blue hearts. Oh, that's kind of cool. Damage dealt increased after each kill. Curse deal double damage and cost half the melee weapon damage and health. Nah, that's not worth it. When tarot card is drawn, gain maximum one diseased heart but become poisoned after taking damage. That's terrible. Ooh, you draw four at the beginning of a run but none can be... I think that's actually way better. I'm gonna take that. I think that's a better one. You start off with four tarot cards? That's fucking cool. Uh-oh. Did one of my old people die? Uh-oh, that ain't good. Ah, fuck. He died from old age. Where'd he die at? Oh, he died right there. Damn. Put him over here, I guess, with the other one. Re-educate. Have you heard of our soiled Lord and Savior, Narendra, the one who remains, or the one who waits, whatever? I need to get wood really badly. Oh, hold on. Nice. Oh, are these bodies a problem? I think they might be causing hygiene issues. Because there's no poop around, so I think it's just the bodies that I need to get rid of. Problem is I can't get rid of the bodies without, you know, having the hole to throw the bodies in. It's all good. Alright, well, at least... Is this guy still selling for 50? Yeah, nah, I ain't playing that game. Anura. Let's go into Anura. I need to beat this bot. Have I beat him? No, I don't think I've even beat one yet. Enemies have a chance to drop fish, hearts, increased chance to spawn better chests, enemies drop. Okay, I like all those. Alright. And... I like Dagger more. It hits way quicker, and I just feels like I kill enemies a lot quicker. Alright, I really need to get a wood one this time. Okay. Must have been a tarot card that I picked up that increased my, hell? Oh, this is this guy. I'll take it. Hey, fuck you. Refuse. Well, guess it's just combat. I like it. I won't fuck with y'all. Y'all are chill. Nice. Whoop. Alright. Well, I guess we don't get any other options, but it's fine because I already have all the tarot cards I need anyway. The only thing that sucks is... Fuck your statue, bitch. Fucking bitch. Heart noise. Thank you. Oh. I was confused as to why my fucking attack wasn't working. Hey game, do you mind not fucking me over every 5 seconds? Cool, thanks. Damn. I want this one. I need fucking better weapons, apparently. Jesus. I get some fucking better hearts, too. Nah, fuck me, I guess. I'd like to be able to swap my weapon, please. Nah. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Fuck you, game. Suck my ass. I need fucking hearts, but the game just doesn't want to give it to me at all. Fuck off, man. Bite my ass. So fucking annoying. I need more fucking hearts. Oh, Jesus. That is the heart that I need. Alright, fucking next room. You fucking bullshit! God damn it. Fucking annoying, bro. That, but I don't want to. Fuck it. I need something better, so. I really need to start using this other fucking ability as well. The fucking boss area. I need more fucking hearts, but whatever. Fucking whore. God damn it. Fuck you, game. Fuck off. Fuck, boss battle. I was not trying to... Fuck it, whatever. We'll do it. We'll just go for it, man. shit! You fucking whore. Man, this area's kicking my fucking ass. I need fucking more upgrades. Need to go fucking hold a sermon. Yeah, I know. I fucking died, so they're not gonna be happy. They're gonna lose. Oh. Oh, this one's replaceable. That's replaceable. This one isn't exactly fucking replaceable. I can replace that, so here, y'all can have that back. And then y'all also need to build a fucking wood one as well. So y'all go do that. I'm gonna go fucking... What the fuck? Interesting. Oh, hey, what's up, buddy? You want rehabbed? Oh, still feeling like a piece of shit, huh? That's fine. What do we want to get? I think fertilizer silo would be a good idea. I still need more boards, but that's fine because they're gonna make more for me soon anyway. I also need boards for the fertilizer silo, turns out. Good to know. I don't even remember which one I grew with the fucking gold fertilizer, but one of these was grown with gold. Hungry? I'll make some food for y'all. Give me a sec. That's an easy fix. Oh yeah, I'm meaty diet, huh? And then we'll perfect. Now someone can go over there and do that. Oh yeah, and I need to make a hole, apparently. What's it take to make the hole? I need wood. You got 5 wood yet? You got 3. That puts me at 4. Come on, give me one more. Before you go do that, we're all doing a sermon, so. Oh, look at that. Now inspire people. Oh wait, is there any fucking rituals I can do right now? No, we're not doing sacrifice. That'll just make everybody upset. Can't do a bonfire right now. Inspire this guy. Let's clear some of the shit out of here. There we go. Can I give my god shit? Cook raw items into... Oh, this is the fucking fire pit. I don't know why I was... Whatever. Yeah, definitely still need the janitor's closet. Sermon, get in here, everybody. Let's go. Alright, let's get it going. This should level me up, I'm pretty sure. I should get... Yeah, I did level up. Nice. What's this? Increase... I think we'll wait on that one. Three new curses will appear in your on your crusade. I think I'd like to take that though. Have a yeah. I think that's about it. Oh, and where's the deer at? There you are. Come here, buddy. Four now. Oh yeah, I should go dig a hole now. let's go make a hole so I can stick these bodies in a hole and get them out of my sight, finally. And they're gonna go down here. Oh, I'll take care of it. Thanks. Bye. You still decided to shit out here anyway. Oh, and then we'll claim some of the benefits. Who do we want to send out on a nice little run? Who's young that could go out? Hey, you're still fucking being a little dickhead. We need wood, so. See you, buddy. Alright. Oh, I guess we'll go to this mushroom place. What you sell? Oh, he wants mushrooms, okay. So it's just another place to buy items, looks like. Let's go back in here and see what we can do. How much are you selling this guy for? Ah, you ain't even giving a discount. Fuck off. Actually, let's go in here. I haven't been in here in a hot minute. I need to go. I want to try and kill this boss that's in here. One heart, extra half heart, reveal the map. Enemies drop 3 times fever. Okay, so I've got 5 shots, and enemies drop 3 times the amount of shit that I need. I've got a permanent red heart slot for this run, so it puts me at 5.5 with an extra free blue heart. Thank you. Next fucker that hits me is gonna eat my shit really fucking quickly. I want wood. Give me wood. Thanks for the new card. I like that. Yeah, I'll buy him. Send him back to camp. Hey, you. Go back to camp. Let's go. Thank you. Guess we're going to the mystery place. I don't know what this is. Like brand new that I'm willing to give up. Oh, they were just, oh, that's actually kind of cool. So he just like inspired them, so now they, oh, that's cool. They were on their little journey. I think I'd rather fight this guy again, honestly. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go fight this guy again. Why not? Fuck it. It's not a really hard fight, so might as well. All right. B. beating my ass. Okay. Really meant nothing, but you know, might as well. Alright, I'm back, goobers. Let's see, what are we gonna do? Let's do Healing Bay. I guess we could do Crypt next. So I guess I could do that next, so I can put 5 bodies in it instead. So now we're up to 9 followers, and all 9 of them can attend. Look at that. How beautiful. Nice. And can we perform the bonfire yet? Nope. Sacrifice, no. What do I need to make the, oh, okay, I already have enough. Noise. And then what's required to make the little fucking poop station? Just 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, someone get over here and fucking... Hey, before you do that, I want to... And then all I need is, I want you to work as the shitter, collector, cleaner guy. Lord. Noise. And then almost done. Speaker just started doing his thing. Hey Google, pause music before it before it tries to do something that it shouldn't. Fucker. Can't escape me, I'm too good. Alright, well let's try to go back to Amur, see what's going on there. I really would like to beat this place, but I don't know. This guy doesn't really seem very happy, so I'm just gonna not bother him. I need to beat this fucking, this flying creature. Alright, what do we got? Overall weapon damage increased, extra heart, and okay, so I got a permanent heart and a permanent half heart, that's nice. I'm not a huge fan of the claws, but I can't really do much about that. Damn it, I fucking hate these things. And I hate this curse attack. God damn it. I am just taking fucking hit after hit after these guys. Fuck, man. We'll go and get another worshiper, I guess. Go home. I need fucking hearts. I think I'll keep what I got. I need fucking hearts, like, really badly. But this room is the only one to ever give me fucking hearts. I really would like to also get rid of these fucking claws. Holy shit! Fuck off. Ugh, I need hearts. God damn. This boss, I'm not gonna survive this boss fight. I don't have the health for it. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off, man. I gotta get a different weapon. I'm sorry, but this shit ain't gonna fucking work, champ. I don't give a shit. I need something better, like Vampiric. Jesus. Yeah, okay. Perfect. All right. Fuck. Alright, Jesus Christ. That was way too intense, and it really should not have been that fucking intense. Jesus Christ. Get the fuck back to camp. Fucking shithead. Jesus Christ. Oh, man. Hell yeah. And, oh, hell yeah. Another commandment, too? Fuck yeah. Suck my ass, game. Yes, fuck you. I only got one more of your fucking dumbass enemies before I get to fight your dumbass. Bite me, bitch. Coming back with a new friend, y'all. Actually, I think two of them, actually. We got two new friends. Welcome to the cult. And you're now going to worship. Is this tent broken or something? This guy needs a fucking tent. You don't sleep, so I have literally no reason. You have no reason to have a room. Actually, before daybreak, let's have a sermon. Let's do the ritual feast. Hell yeah. Let's do another sermon because it's a new day. Look at us go. Hey, there we go. Resummon a weapon or curse, but its level will be reduced by one. No. Oh, my spider guy's old as fuck now. Everybody go do your thing. You're an asshole. It's all good. Because you're going to give me your money now. Let me inspire everybody that's sitting over here as well. I guess I need to go stop by that spore village. Alrighty, anything else I want to build right now? No, nothing from there at least. I do need to make that though. So whoever wants to go work on that. God damn, y'all been praying hard. What do we want to get? Ooh, you know that? I should get that, the crypt. Cause then I can put five bodies in there. And a crypt would be way better to have. What does it take to make a crypt? Oh, that's actually pretty cheap. I was expecting a crypt to cost way more, not like that, this little. I can build two, shit. I'll go build two morgues. That can dig up this old body and, I can get rid of this fucking body hole over here. See if I can just get rid of this entirely now. Yeah, I don't really need it anymore. Because now I can build crypts, and crypts are better. On this real quick. Thank you. You're so lovely. I love you. And now we're gonna build a shit silo. And I think I'm just gonna put it like down here next to this one. And it's literally just going to store shit. How close am I to unlocking the next tier? I am literally two away. I need to unlock two more items. What is this? Cheaper rituals. Shrine flame bundle. Take to make an offspring shrine. I just need 20 wood. Oh, cool. Let's make an offering shrine. We'll put it. I don't know where to put it. We'll put it near the temple, I guess. Put it like right here, just so we can have an offering shrine. And then I need to go give the one guy his ship. I don't think I can do another sermon yet, so Nice. Oh, he's actually gonna use the fertilizer? Nice. That's fucking sweet. Let's do a sermon since still got everybody around. I'm gonna save the bonfire for like critical situations. So I think the next thing I get. What does this thing do? Place the, for followers who are not worshiping to pray through the day and deposit devotion. I'm thinking next I get scarecrows just so I have them because the scarecrows are really handy. Plus you also get harvest totems, which wouldn't be bad. Because scarecrows would keep away a lot of the birds from eating my crops like they've been doing. Let me send somebody on a fucking... Oh, he's already out getting lumber. Look at that. What a professional. Alright, well, I need to go stop by the... Ow, I hit my elbow. I need to stop by the mushroom place and drop off a... drop off these mushrooms to the one guy for his quest.
Hi, guys.
Hello. I need to give this guy his shit. Noise. Thank you. I appreciate you. You're very lovely. Oh. I guess I'm three mushrooms short. Let me go down here and see if I can try and catch this last fish so I can get the last crystal thing I need from this guy. Oh, there's some big ones down over here today. Just fucking send it. Probably a squid. Nope, got a lobster. Minnows. I eat small fish. Some of you big fuckers here. Let's go. This guy's fighting. God damn. Yeah, this is fucking squid. Squids like to have a fight, apparently. Another lobster. One of these big guys. One of them might be the shit that I need. Send that shit. Give me that big one. Come on. Hey, you. Get on. Fucking squid, man. Come on, you. Yeah, grab it. Probably another fucking squid. Feels like another squid. God damn it. I don't know how to get like another fucking the fuck did I just... What the fuck happened? Oh, did somebody fucking do some dumb shit? Somebody did some dumb shit, didn't they? Yeah, I get a lot of fucking lobsters, Jesus. Fucking squid again, probably. Damn, I am fighting this one. Fucking squid, bro. Squid kicking my ass. What's up? So he's looking for some big ass squid. Alright, what the fuck happened back at home? Oh, somebody decided to be a funny guy, and then now they want to be a heretic, huh? That's too easy. We'll just put them in prison. Who's the heretic? Who fucking did it? Is it you? You. Come here. You're going to jail. Let's re-educate you, shall we? Sermon, now. Nope. Alright, that's fine. Ritual, time now. Everybody go to bed. You're on death's door anyway, so I don't really care. Sermon time. Sermon, let's go. Fella. Still like being a feel like being a heretic, I see. That's fine. Oh, he just big chilling. Fair enough. Hey, you're pretty much on death's door. As far as this one hasn't broke down yet. These old fucking people. Jesus. I got like no money either. Goddamn. Gold. All right. Yeah, sorry, I don't do it for 50. My ass. Better throw some discounts on that shit. Ooh. Better chests. Critical hits, overall damage, and poison enemies. Nice. Necrotic sword, so it's already got poison, so now we're having more poison. I really don't like this one, but I'll have to deal with it. Teleporting back. I'm in the middle of a mission. Fuck off. Fuck off. No. That's fucked up, man. My peeps. There we go. Rhinoceros, this is... Go back home! Okay. Oh yeah, because I get double the effect. It even works on the blue hearts. Decrease in size. I'll hold on to it, but I'm pretty content where I am. Alright, what's this boss? Zepper? Gotta be a fucking meatball. Let's go. Ah. Thanks. Alright, bye. Yeah, I know. You're next, jackass. Don't worry, I'm after you next. Don't worry. Heretics defeated. 72 gold. 58 nuggets. Alright. Another dead body I gotta go clean up. Should have had a sermon with the new guy, but it really only would have changed it by like 1 point. Ooh. And then, can we do a bonfire? No. Can't do a feast, that won't help with anything. Everyone's still pretty, I still need one more. Yeah, I still need one more. So I guess the next thing we can get to Harvest Totem. Yeah, we're gonna build this fucking scarecrow though. Let's do this real quick. Let's get rid of one of these plots. We'll just fucking remove. And then we're gonna build a scarecrow right here. So now there'll be no more people to fuck with my guy. Or to fuck with my crops. So that my crops can grow in peace and my farmer can do his job. Hell yeah. And then... Shit, I forgot you still exist. And you're going to be a miner, I guess. I'll let them do that. Let me get these beds down. Actually, before we hold the sermon, since now we've got 13 members, let me go fucking get Dingus out of the fucking the coop over here. Fucking asshole. Give me your... Also gonna pay your tax because you just fucking scammed the shit out of me. Thanks, asshole. All right, and now we're gonna hold this sermon. Oh man, look at all these people. Unfortunately, a bunch of them are gonna fucking die. All right, so what are we sitting at? What can we get next? Zealous weapons cause extra. Nah, I don't want that. Matter of fact, let's get some new curses in this bitch. Noice. Any rituals? For some reason, I thought the feast was gonna help, but I guess it lowers. I don't want to do Ascend because Ascend scares me, because last time I did it, it fucking ended horribly and everyone hated it. So. Oh, damn. Eh, well, now my farmers can go do their job, so. Now you can grow all you could have or want and need. I'm right here to drop some more shit off. Should have enough for my mushroom guy. Head over here to the main man, give him his shrooms. Brainwash my people now. Thank you. Is that it from you? Nothing else I can do? I have a quest to brainwash my people now. I don't think I'm gonna brainwash them, but I need to go talk to the old man as well. That's something I should go do. I also need to get this last fucking fish. Oh no, someone died of old age. Yep, let me just head back over here. Guess I should go talk to the old man. I haven't talked to him in a hot minute. Oh boy. Can't go to tier 3 on this yet, can I? I still need one more. But now I got the scarecrow, so that's nice. Well, that's something I should do. As well. Let me do this while everybody's here. Look at him, he's enjoying his life. So proud of him. Should do this brainwashing quest. This is brainwashing ritual. Oh, it costs mushrooms to do it. 25 mushrooms. God damn. Like I am made of money. I guess I can go and attempt to finish this, the boss for this area. Hey, you got a discount? You'll give me one now. Oh, fuck it. I'll buy him. Head out. Yourself a bed, buddy. All right, so let's head back in here and try to take him out this time. One heart, half a heart, poison. Okay. Boom. See you later, asshole. really don't like this one, but I'll take it. I don't know. Oh, I guess I need to build decorations. Kinda hoping to get that heart one again. I like this one. Make me big, baby. Fuck you, asshole. Don't touch my followers. Follower, for sure, follower. Hey, free follower, too. Alright. Head back. I'll meet you back there, bud. We're just gonna bounce, because I'm not really in the mood to try and deal with a whole bunch of that shit. From this place to here so we can get something from the shop. 50% chance to heal a heart or 50% chance to gain a spirit heart. Alright. Is that other drop still over here? Nah, it's gone. I'm not really prepared, but fuck it, let's just do it. Oh shit. Jesus fucking Christ. That was. Alright. Yeah, being big like that is not gonna cut it. Yeah, that shit ain't gonna cut it. I feel like this is guys just gonna be a problem like the entire time. Alright, what do we want to get? A missionary that can find followers? Hell yeah. I want this now. Hell yeah. Tier 3. Means we can start getting grand shelters and a place for multiple followers to sleep. Never collapses. The grand shelter. Give your follower a luxury they deserve. Collect devotion while they sleep. This is where I put like higher tier ones. Democracy, baby. Democracy at its finest. I put the fucking high classes in their own houses and put everybody else in shelters. And the best part, it never collapses. Which means I never have to worry about it again. Once I get to that, we're good. That's it. Leader tent, a resting place worthy of a glorious leader and their crown. We'll get to that one in a bit. But I'm looking forward to this one because permanent multi-shelters that never fall, that would be perfect. I need those really badly. So yeah, next tier that we're getting is going to be... What did I get? What did I just get? I just got what? The fucking... I don't even know what I just bought. I'm not going to lie. I just bought something. Oh, it was the missionary. Can I just upgrade the one I have, or is it a completely different building? Okay, it's an upgrade to, like, what I have. So I need 5 wood, 5 stone. What's in here right now? Oh. Five wood, 5 stone, and I'm going to destroy this old missionary hut. Because I don't think I need a... This one takes 2 followers, though. But the thing is, though, is I can get 2 followers to go and find me new followers. So I'd rather have that instead of this useless one. And then, have we held a sermon today already? We already held a sermon, right? Yeah, there's nothing else I need. Oh, I need to build decorations. That was another thing. Using that 100 gold for the Lamb of Gold, Jesus. Whose quest was this? Oh, it was yours. Oh, hey, what's up, buddy? Here, let's, oh, you already had some. I'm gonna take money for the day as well. Hey, buddy. Alright. Yeah, definitely I'm gonna be changing out this old missionary hut for the new one. And we're gonna send out two people to go and try and recruit some new people. Look at my guy going to work. So good at his job. Let's cook some food for everybody. He died. Wonder if the death one means I could also do funerals. All right, buddy. We're putting you away. Right into the morgue. So many dead people. So many people of mine have died of old age. It's kind of sad, actually. Taking those. Thanks. Oh, where's my little... Yeah, you. I need to get you up to 5, so, congrats. No? Not yet? So close. I'm trying to figure out like what I can do. What? You fucking shitter. What decorations can we build? Do some lamps. Nine and go collect the fertilizer from these toilets. Thank you. Now go back to bed. Oh, nice. All right. Oh, okay. So it's an upgrade. All right. Yeah. There we go. You're not going anywhere. You're staying right here. Actually, matter of fact, I need to take everybody to a sermon because you're probably going to level up soon. And, let's see. Who's, like, the youngest ones that we've got in here? You. Follower. And who's the second youngest? You. We're also going to try and find a follower. All right. How's it going? Same as usual. There you go. Aw, shit. Level 5. Ooh. It's like we about to get crazy in here. This is an awkward choice because, like, rituals are good because they give you faith. Or not rituals, but funeral. The ritual for funeral is really good, but ritual for resurrection is also really good. Because when my level 5 guy dies, I'm definitely going to have to bring him back because I want some high-tier fucking people. What's it cost to do a resurrection? 150. It brings down... I feel like it... It's kind of stupid, but it only brings it down slightly when you use it, so... And then we're also going to hold a sermon. I got more rituals on the table. My next ritual I want to get is definitely probably I think my next ritual will probably be the funeral one, because with a lot of people dying and I don't really have the means to resurrect a lot of people, so. But now that I got missionaries out to go get people, that makes my life even easier. Let's go collect this, and then I guess I need to go defeat Flinky at Knucklebones, so I guess we'll go do that. Oh, I didn't mean to come here. I meant to go here, and we're gonna go back to Lonely Shack. I haven't been here in a hot minute, so. Lonely Shack. Alright, let's do this. Rolls a one. Alright, I like it. Two. Keep it over here. One, two. Alright. One. Put it over here. Knock out that. Put my lows over here. Honestly, I don't like how he stacked a big number there. But we're gonna keep that there. See, I like that. That's a big brain idea. I'm gonna keep that right there. You can keep your measly numbers. I'm stacking here, bud. Really? Why wouldn't you stack the six? That's kind of stupid. Tough one, but I'll have to put it there. That's tough. Out your six, and they're gonna knock out my six. God damn it! So instead, I'm gonna put a four, and they're gonna knock out my four. All right, fuck you then. Three. Interesting tactic. Very interesting. I'm gonna knock out that 1-6. You're gonna try and do whatever that is. I'm gonna knock out that four as well. He's gonna try and do that, I guess. We're gonna stack another six. He's gonna knock out my four, but that's fine because if I can get another six, and I didn't, that's fine because we'll just drop that and get rid of his two. Because I'm going to knock your three right back out. And I win. Suck my ass, bitch. You lost. Immune to poison. Interesting. Alright, I like it. Do a bet. Three. Okay. Take out your one. Four. Okay. Two. Okay. Two fours. Interesting. I'll hit it with a three. Six. All right, I like it. All right, three. Six. All right. I'll hit it with the one. Six. All right. Two. Not looking great. That's not good at all. That's fine. That knocks out that. That's fine. That works for me. You can knock out that two. That's fine by me. Because I'm going to knock out your two. Alright. Keep knocking out my twos. Just keep giving me a chance to get higher numbers. I don't like that. He's kind of got me at a tough spot right now. Oh, just barely. Just fucking barely. Just barely on that one. Bye. Thank you. Oh, man. I just barely fucking got that one. Jesus. What do we got going on here? Y'all gaggle fucking around? Interesting. Missionaries doing? Out on their journey. Let them do their thing. Honestly, you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna just stay around because I need 10 more devotion points. It's really all I need. Or not. I guess I don't even need that. What's up, big man? Alright, I'll do it. Alright. Cult 3. Let's get it. Here we go. Upgrade that cult. Now we can have more people on it. More people, it'll hold more devotion. It's great. I believe there's still another tier as well yet. I can still get cult 4, but that's a little ways away, but I can get refinery 2 now. What does that give me access to? I guess I can get whatever that is. Shared shelters. That's definitely something I want to look into getting. That and the outhouse too. He's afraid of me? The fuck? Yeah, broke the damn place. Yeah, ding dang dingus. Build another. Have I done a sermon for these guys today? I don't think I even did a sermon for these guys today. Can't get mad if it's locked, baby. Alright. Well, now that that's unlocked, I can't lose anything, so let's try and go and beat this guy again. Anura. Ooh. 20% chance of gaining replenishes when entering new room, immune to poison, extra heart. Okay. I got one of those hearts. It's nice. Hell yeah, commandment. Hell yeah. I'm gonna need that first like we can do funerals. Alright. I'm surprised none of those guys gave me a... Sure, why not? Actually, just use it. Fuck it. That gave me... Oh, it actually just gave me a straight up heart. That's nice. We'll do follower. Oh, God. It's one of these guys. I got no option. Damn. About to have a second fucking commandment in one run. pretty cool. It's like a stone archway. Pretty dope. Alright. Fucking boss dickhead. Honestly, I don't really want either one of these, but they do have better health. I'll take this one. My mana resets in every room, I'm pretty sure, so it really doesn't bother me. Yeah, it resets in every room. I'm not gonna return the cult. We're just gonna do this. It didn't reset, even though I'm going into a new combat. Alright. Thank you. There we go. God damn, that took forever. Jesus. Fuck. I'll be taking that shit, thank you. Yoink. Fuck me, man. Jesus. God damn. Oh, Jesus. Oh, hey, look at that. I got another fucking... I could do two commandments by the time I get back. Jesus. Yeah. There's another god dead. Hey, what's up? Long time no see. Shepherd shall make a way. No. Huh. All right, so that's another one dead. I've slain two gods, so fucking bite me. God damn. I think my main priority is going to be getting rid of the, these old houses and making the multi-houses. Hell yeah. Go take a long, well-earned nap. Oh no, he finally got old? Oh, well, I guess we need a new farmer now. Oh no, my fucking scarecrow went away. Oh, I guess I gotta make a new one. Oh no, it's still there. What am I talking about? I guess it just phased out for a second. I got confused. Guess I need to make some new beds as well. I need to repair some beds, apparently. Apparently some people's houses got destroyed. Let's do a couple commandments real quick. crown. Actually, I'm only gonna be able to do one right now because you can only do like one at a time. It's fine. Receive a deceased heart at the beginning of each crusade run. No, I won't be sacrificing any followers. New commandment, baby. We're gonna do afterlife again, and this time we're gonna do funeral. Maybe not. Respect your elders trait. All cult members will gain the respect your elders follow. Good die young trait. All cult members will gain good die young. Ooh, so if I kill elderly people, now they become worth more to me. Eh, we'll do this. Respect your elders. Hey, buddy. Thank you. right. Let's do this now. Shared shelter. What is this going to cost? Poop, rocks, and gold. That's fine. That's doable. Said, how many rocks? 10 rocks, 10 poop, 8 gold. Go collect that wood for my guys. All right, motherfuckers. I just need camellia flowers, that's literally all I need, man. Who got sick? Oh, that's nice. I can convert dead people to compost. Oh, that's nice. Oh boy. Welcome to the team. Minor, whatever. What do I get next? That's the real question. Ooh, farming station. I really need to get that. I think I'll get that next one. My next upgrade will be the farming station. What's up? let's do this. Let's get some more workstations in, shall we? He's sleeping, these three are recovering. Oh no. Morgue is a wonderful place. It's gonna be great when I start pulling all these bodies out and turning them all into fertilizer. If you're really fucked up, I take the fertilizer and I use it to build their big houses. Alrighty. Well, I'm gonna quickly go take a piss real quick. Alright, had to just take a quick old piss. Now we're back though. Just waiting on getting the rest of this gold so I can make my first permanent building. I might make it like somewhere right here because I want to start like a normal little village. Or maybe I'll just leave it the same. I don't know, we'll see. I need one more. So if someone wants to come over here and do that. Oh, okay. Hey buddy, hurry up and take your shit. So yeah, it is going to be its own little hut, but that's fine. High tier followers in one tent. So like my level threes are all gonna go into one tent. No, I don't want old people. Old people can stay the fuck out. I guess you're the next highest. And that opens up all these tents to get put for other people that don't have beds. So nice. Doing? No. Old fucker doesn't get to be in there. You get to be in there. The old fucker can have the tent. Because he's on death row anyway, and I don't give a shit. Let's have a sermon. Sermon. Monday. Damn kids. Oh yeah, let me go see what's going on at these. I guess I need more people. Hey, I need you to step up to chopping wood. Same thing with you. I need you to step over for mine. Ate shit and fucking died. About fucking time, bro. Every time somebody died, this motherfucker was so petrified. He's gone. That's that. He's gonna join everybody else in the morgue. You're next on the chopping block, huh? Yeah, I definitely think next upgrade is gonna be the farm upgrade, because I get the farm upgrade and then that leads straight to the kitchen, so I can have auto farm and auto kitchen. So grand shelter, I don't think I'm gonna do much about right now. If I get grand shelter, it leads into leader tent and healing bay, but after that, I mean, not really much else to it. Oh, I need to get janitor station too so they can clean up the outhouses. Alright, well, I think we're gonna call it on this stream, so we're gonna save. And then, yep. But we're gonna call it for now. Probably stream more tomorrow. I got a thing I gotta do in the morning, but I'll probably play in the afternoon. So, we got some more achievements. Lovely. What do we get? Gain 10 followers. Nice. Unlock a new fleece. Nice. Defeat Hecate. Hidden trophies. Take a confession, gain 20 followers, unlock all sermon upgrades, unlock all fleeces, fully unlock cult, unlock all terror cards, defeat all opponents in knuckle bones, catch one of every fish. I almost have done this one. Unlock all follower forms, unlock all cures, and unlock all weapons. And then there's some hidden ones here too. I just want to figure out how you get the bosses as people at your camps. Cause like you kill the mini bosses, you get them, and in the trailers you can see that you can also get the bosses. So there's got to be some way to get it. But anyway, hopefully you all have a good rest of your night. And see ya.